And now coming up, we have a presentation by Shri Ashutosh Itkilwar, Senior Director, Rail Optic. Shri Ashutosh is a Senior Director, Business Development of Rail Products at Optim. He has completed his post-graduation in Industrial Engineering at NITIE Mumbai in the year 2001. Mr. Ashutosh has 20 plus years of experience in supply chain industry, which spans across digital transformation and product development across healthcare and transportation industry, working for Oracle, GE Transportation and Optim. He has worked across several global locations and is passionate about solving efficiency challenges faced by transportation industry using technology and innovative approach. Always available for starting and sharing knowledge, experience and wisdom. And over to you, sir, for your presentation.
Hi everyone, I'm Ashutosh Itkilwar. I hope everyone is fine in these uncertain and tough times. I am Senior Director for Business Development of Rail and Mining at Optim India Limited. I have done my master's from National Institute of Industrial Engineering, Mumbai. I have over 20 years of experience working with Oracle, General Electric, and Optim. I have worked in several countries, have managed digital transformation products and programs globally, and I have worked in both transportation and healthcare sector. In today's presentation, I will be focusing on how optimization can help improve throughput and productivity for rail industry. We will focus on two major rail industry problems, which are related to rail network capacity utilization and efficiency of locomotive maintenance plan operations and execution. To set the context, let's understand why optimization is important for rail. Rail industry has been around for over a century. It has very high infrastructure and assets investment costs. It has complex operating rules governed by safety guidelines and reliance on manual processes due to the nature of the industry itself. Though some of the processes have improved and evolved in last several years, there continues to be an opportunity to adopt optimization approach for leveraging all the available capacity and managing assets and resources more effectively. And this is where Optim comes in. So talking about Optim, as the name itself indicates, we focus on optimization. We work across all sectors in transportation, which include rail, airline, trucking, sea, and intermodal transportation. The company was formed by Dr. Ravi Ahuja, who is ex-MIT and IIT professor. He is a well-renowned academician. He has authored several books and articles in operations research, and he has been pioneer in developing optimization solutions for Optim. In last 20 years, Optim has worked with several global railroads and mining companies, focusing on building solutions to improve scheduling, planning for rail operations, going across network to resources to add management. In rail, Optim has worked with several Class 1 railroads in USA, mining companies in Australia, and recently with Indian Railways in India. I would like to highlight some statistics before we jump into the solution. If you look at published data, freight demand is expected to grow at 7% CAGR. Infrastructure investment is expected to grow at 5.9% CAGR. Good part of infrastructure investment contribute to sustenance and not just the capacity expansion, because of which gap in freight demand versus available capacity will continue to widen. Also, infrastructure investment, though is an option, it's not always feasible and pragmatic due to upfront capex and other operating challenges like land acquisition, associated with rail network expansion. Also, another interesting numbers to look at is the life cycle management costs of locomotive for high-speed train. 30% of the cost is spent in maintenance and 25% in depreciation. So 5 to 7% improvement in maintenance costs can give significant benefit to the railways. Also, due to high depreciation costs, there is ongoing burden on railroads' financials. If assets and resources are utilized effectively, this burden can go down significantly. Optimization solutions need to be coupled with decision support and automation to enable managing disruption in real-time operations. Some examples of optimization are precision scheduling, which has become more popular in the freight industry for managing freight schedules to optimize throughput. Similarly, there is an opportunity in maintenance planning of rolling stock and resources. For the next few slides, I'll talk about two optimization case studies where Optim has partnered with global railroads over the last several years, and these solutions are currently in use. So talking about rail network optimization, it has several benefits. However, there are three key areas. First, improving the network capacity utilization by being able to run more trains on congested network. Based on research, 5 to 10% capacity improvement is possible by leveraging optimization techniques. Second and third are more related to managing real-time operations with decision support system based on micro-optimization to cater to disruptions while reducing overall dwell and improving train velocity. Based on our work with global railroads, 5 to 7% improvements can be obtained. RailMax is the tool developed by Optim, which solves for various complex challenges related to rail network utilization. It has two layers of optimization. First, developing train path with meet and pass plan. Second layer of optimization works on the developing train plan to meet the demand or maximizing the throughput. It does it while it caters to all sort of network events like maintenance blocks, speed restrictions, train priorities, etc. It is also capable of modeling for resources like availability of crew and rigs to develop compliant plan iteratively over the rolling time horizon. It provides the ability to create multiple scenarios and compare the outputs by assisting users to evaluate the effect of different parameters. RailMax has six key modules, and all put together creates an end-to-end train planning system, which can be used to develop a train plan in advance for 1 to 30 days, depending on the business requirements. And the plan can be solidified over rolling time horizon as the demand and resources availability becomes more certain. Plan can be released to operations and can do incremental optimization based on real-time train position and network situation, with the ability to support real-time operations assisted with decision support system. We have developed several algorithms in this space that complement and work together based on railroad requirements and complexity. In the next few slides, we will talk about maintenance optimization, which is a relatively new solution that we have developed in partnership with one of the major railroads in United States and Canada. The solution focuses on improving locomotive utilization by reducing bad order percentage in the range of 5 to 7%. It also improves shop productivity by up to 5%, depending on the railroad operations and complexity. It has an advanced visualization and decision support system that acts as one source of truth for complex and geographically distributed operations across hundreds of shops. The solution currently caters to running and heavy maintenances. We are currently developing a production control module to enable efficient execution of shop operations with the ability to manage locomotives, resources, and equipment assignment. In a longer run, the tool will be able to cater to more strategic lifecycle management of assets for railroads. The solution has multiple models, which provide the ability to optimize for locomotives assignment based on shop capacity and capabilities, reducing out-of-service locomotives. It is integrated with the railroad maintenance ERP system, providing end-to-end view of maintenance planning and operations. Let me take this opportunity to share the short video clip on OCOMO, which stands for Locomotive Maintenance Optimizer.
Rail is widely considered the largest, safest, and most cost-efficient means of moving mass volumes of people and freight in the world. And with a market value set to surpass $800 billion by 2030, it's only gaining steam. But railroads need locomotives, and locomotives are expensive to buy and expensive to maintain. Shop operations are complex, specs are hard to track, and unplanned out-of-service incidents wreak havoc on schedules. Repair facilities get backlogged, jobs lack prioritization, and revenue suffers while locomotives spend days waiting instead of rolling. Up to 7% of a railroad's locomotives are out of service at any given time. And the impact to the bottom line is staggering. In fact, reducing out-of-service incidents by just 1% per year could increase revenue by a whopping $100 million for a railroad with 2,000 locomotives. Everyone knows that strategic, proactive maintenance planning is the answer. But in a complex industry like rail, turning strategy into reality isn't easy. Or is it? What if there was a solution that took the complexity out of managing your running and heavy maintenance programs? One that uses smart algorithms to generate optimized maintenance plans considering all the important factors, like locomotive position, specific model requirements, scope of work, and facility capacity and capability. One that schedules maintenance by shop, balances workload across facilities, and to maximize locomotive uptime. How much locomotive uptime? How much better would your bottom line be if you could reduce out-of-service locomotives, improve shop productivity, ensure your network assets are running in tip-top shape, and share critical KPIs with planners, shop managers, and all your other stakeholders through state-of-the-art dashboards and customizable pivot reports? What if it lived in the cloud and talked to your TMS and ERP systems in real time to give you a holistic view of your operation? And when the going gets tough, manage exceptions and model corrective actions through interactive drag-and-drop Gantt visualizations, what-if analyses, heat maps, and state-of-the-art decision support systems. OCOMO is the rail optimization solution that simplifies locomotive maintenance planning and arms you with what you need to become proactive versus reactive. Create strategic system-wide running and heavy maintenance plans weeks and years in advance and save millions. OCOMO, making complex locomotive maintenance planning simple.
In summary, I would encourage adoption of optimization intelligence as preferred technique to improve throughput, capacity utilization, and productivity enhancement. Thank you, and reach out to us on Optim's website if you would like to know more about our solutions.